Brain flowers grew out of the Mindspring awakening between myself and Toby Anagnostis. I had come across Toby's work in his project Butterbath, and I had selected him as one of my collaborators for my Unearthed competition. Toby harks from Tasmania via Newcastle. He is a remarkable musician, adeptly moving between guitar, bass, piano, drums, and his signature sweet vocal tones. It was a joy to work and meet and create together. This tune, our debut, was originally written with Henry Hay of George Michael fame. Toby's sweet melody took it to another level. His voice and presence elicit dreams not yet dreamt, a space for aliens and Galaxians alike to dance and dive into the multiverse, burning with ecstasy. Toby's creations don't stop at the music. He is an active visionary. He has amassed a crew of stunning visual collaborators present and bring into the world this crayon-like dayglow and glory, foremost expression of the alien in all of us. Let yourself go and be guided and healed by brain flowers. Brain flowers. Brain flowers.